Chop chop, top of the evening. Modern King Boxing back with another one. Just wanted to let you know that Rayada season is about to ramp it up in America. USA, USA to the UK. Globally, we are better. Let's get it. All the livest fights, all the best matchups. Rayada season, guys. We'll be talking about all of the matchups, all of the fights right here at Modern King Boxing. Shout out to the entire UGC. True Media World of Boxing. Let's get it. Worldwide presence is lit.
I know it's up. I be in New York with the gangsters. Know a nigga that'll shoot you for a tandem. If my ops is chillin' in the foreign, then my nigga shootin' up the phantom. I be in New York with the gangsters. Know a nigga that'll shoot you for a tandem. If my ops is chillin' in the foreign, then my nigga shootin' up the phantom.
Shout out to all of the mothers. Happy Mother's Day. Shout out to my mother. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I'll call you later. Shout out to Unique Dawn, another lady in the YTBC. Oh, I've learned to really see the uniqueness in her. Happy Mother's Day to all the queens. Lisa Bell, shout out to all of y'all. Let's get it. Yes, indeed. Lomachenko versus George Kambosos in action Saturday night. Don't blink Saturdays. It's lit. I saw right from the beginning that Lomachenko was right foot dominant. He used his jab well. He was very elusive. He kept his distance, but he also stayed in range. And I noticed he had the more precise, stronger punches. I seen Kambosos. He did a lot of arm punches. He didn't have his distance down right. I saw George. He kind of like was leaning in and kind of setting himself up for Lomo to keep his southpaw, you know, right foot dominant jab in Kambosos' mouth. Yeah, this was a decent fight. George tried to bring it to Kambosos, but it just appears that in front of 15,000 people in Australia, that Kambosos just didn't have enough because Lomachenko was on his A game. Like I said, he was in the southpaw stance. He was right foot dominant. His jab was right in his mouth. Lomachenko controlled the distance very well. He knew exactly where to be. As you see right here, he used his jab in the southpaw stance, and he basically stuck it out there, and then he kind of hit Kambosos with a body shot, and then he did that twice in the second knockdown in the 11th round. Shout out to Lomachenko for his win. He closed it out at the end. He didn't do that with Devin Haney, but this was a spectacular win on Lomo's part because it kind of puts him right back in the mix at lightweight division, even though Devin Haney has moved up to a different division. Tank supposedly said he wants Lomachenko next after the Frank fight, but we all know that's cap. Javante Tank Davis, the Cabbage Patch Kid, never wants no smoke with the real lightweights of his own division. Real Boxing Talk, Modern King Boxing, I'm a Wolf. True Media Boxing here, UGC Flame is the underground, started True Media. Shout out to Black Horseman Promotions, shout out to the entire UGC, True First Crew, Actual Facts, 1-2 Kid, LeVon 9817, Catacore, the Queen Lisa Bells, the historian of the UGC, Real Boxer Talk, peace, Modern King Boxing, I'm a wolf.